testing to see if the valve comes off. It hasn't. I redid the fucking tensioner. I put that blue bracket. I'd still rather have the original B-valve pulleys, but we'll see what the deal is. Had to bring some fuel because she was low. You can hear the pump. Those pumps really don't like to run on empty tanks because the gasoline actually cools the motor of the pump.